Okay, here's how to set your EVIC timer 0 to 60 on an RT Challenger. First of all, you have to press this little button, the AN button, compass button, and the music note together for about 5 seconds. I'll do that. And after about five, I'm pressing them now, after about 5 seconds or so, you'll get it, it'll change. You need to press these two buttons to select the timer, and that button resets the timer. So I'll just click up one, and there's your timer. And if you press that reset button, it'll also put your best time. Okay, so that's it.